In the writings of the ancient Hebrew prophet Zechariah, we are warned of strange-looking flying craft appearing in the last days.
Then the angel that talked with me went forth and said unto me, Lift up now thine eyes and see what is this that goeth forth. And I said, What is it? And he said, This is an ephah that goeth forth. He said, Moreover, this is their resemblance through all the earth.
Mission Control, Houston, we are using the payload bay cameras right now to hopefully catch a glimpse of the Russian space station here as it performs an on-orbit burn. Though it will be difficult to pick mirror out from the stars as they pass behind us, the payload bay cameras are positioned such that they're looking straight back behind the orbiter, where the mirror is flying at about 850 nautical miles behind us.
Enjoy from here. Sorry, hope it was a good one though for our friends.
Thank you, sir. We couldn't see it here either. We'll wait two or three more minutes till sunrise, and then at that time give you a go for KU Stowe.
Quit mission last time of 7 days, 13 hours, and 17 minutes. This is Mission Control in Houston. The Mir space station is now visible on the far left-hand side of the screen, about an inch from the bottom of this particular picture. Okay, the Mir space station is the small flashing light in the center, about an inch from the left-hand side of the screen. It's slowly... It is slowly moving closer to the left-hand side and has a very light flashing to it.
We think on the middle of the screen, way to the left-hand side. We think you can see a flashing light just a little bit to the left of the center of the screen, very faint.
And we do see something flashing visually, but we're not sure that might be...
This is Mission Control Houston. Once again, we believe we were just able to spot the Mir spacecraft as it flies about at 850 nautical miles